Hello friends, today here we are going to demonstrate an analog speedometer by using Arduino. Here we have our hardware. In this we have used a 16x2 LCD to display RPM and the speed into the kilometer per hour. And here we have a analog speedometer which will show the speed in kilometer per hour. Here we have used a stepper motor, and here is a stepper motor driver, that is L298. Here is the IR sensor module to detect the RPM of the DC motor, and here we have a DC motor speed controller. So now I'm going to demonstrate it. In this circuit we have measuring RPM and then converting them into the kilometer per hour. We have used some calculation to converting RPM into the kilometer per hour in Arduino code.